Powers, Director of Curriculum at Blackwell Academy. Hi, Amy. I understand you're here to discuss an exciting new direction for Arcadia Bay's most elite private school.
Exciting is the perfect word, Stan. Thanks to a generous donation from the Prescott Foundation, Blackwell has begun shifting its focus to fine arts.
That sounds fantastic, Amy.
We'll also be adding a fifth year of classes to offer students a jump on collegiate-level creative skills. This semester we've added theater, and next year we're adding a photography track.
Photography? Oh, snap.
There's probably something on the boat.
Well, Stan, currently we're interviewing some well-known photographers, Gabriella Walker and Mark Jefferson, to name a few.
Good things in store for those Blackwell students. Thanks for filling us in, Amy.
Anytime.